Our next topic is social implications, grade 11. Content, we're looking at the social implications of location-based computing, the ethical and legal issues of network use, policies and practices, and the capabilities and limitations of ICT. Now, in terms of location-based computing, or the implications of it, location-based computing, LBC, services are applications that use the position of a device and its user in the provision of a value-added service. For example, Uber. Now, other examples of applications are Tinder, Meetup, or Windy, would use the geographic location of the users to provide or augment an activity. Users often carry their mobile devices with them, so location data may be collected everywhere and at any time, often without the user interaction. The benefits of LBC, location-based computing, is an increased sense of community, connectivity, and access to information and places of knowledge. The negatives, one, it can reveal visits to potentially sensitive destinations, like when you visit a medical clinic, court, political rallies, and union meetings. Next is the loss of personal privacy. Objective access to knowledge and the application's influence on our relationship to physical places. So we're looking at the your personal privacy because we're looking at your physical space that you have been and knowledge thereabout. Increases the risk of stalking and domestic violence. So remember, with gaining access to your location, it can risk stalking and domestic violence. An increasing number of minors also carry location-enabled cell phones and other devices like your tablets. This can become a child safety issue. So as the location of the minor is known. And in terms of ethical and legal issues of the network use and policies and practices thereabout or thereof the network use, individuals are going to great lengths to locate unsecured wireless access points, either for their own benefit or the benefit of others, and this is not legal. So gaining access to unsecured or wireless access points is not legal. When an individual accesses another person's network and uses their resources without permission, this is considered stealing. So if you're using another network and using the bandwidth of someone's network, it's also called piggybacking, and that is stealing someone else's bandwidth. The owner can lose the network access if the provider finds unauthorized or illegal actions via the connection. So if someone uses your network and performs illegal actions, then you can lose your network. The use of wireless network to conduct confidential business is now standard practice. So the dangers is that highly confidential work like legal matters are often done on unsecured networks using mobile devices. Like when people sit at coffee shops and public spaces like airports and conduct business. Now these networks are not often password protected and can be dangerous to practices. So looking at the practices of networking use, so this is dangerous practice. Now in terms of capabilities and limitations of ICTs, the capabilities, your computers perform tasks very fast. So one is it's very fast. Next, the tasks are 100% accurate. Provided it's programmed correctly, there's 100% accurate rate. Also, computers can perform many tasks. Keyword here is many tasks at a time. Computers will also carry out boring and repetitive tasks accurately. Computers can be joined together, either as a LAN or a WAN. Computers can be joined together, either as a LAN or WAN, which allows them to easily share resources such as printers and data. Computer databases can store large amounts of information. Another capability of computers is they're able to search for data extremely fast, and data can be secured with passwords or encryption. Now, a limitation of this is limited The battery life is limited, especially of portable devices. Some devices have small screens and keyboards, making it difficult to read large amounts of text. Some portable devices are heavy, so they're not ideal for carrying around, especially your laptops. And low bandwidth means that large files will take a long time to transfer. The ability of an ICT system can be affected by a number of factors that includes the hardware, software, and suitability of the operating system. The necessary hardware and software can also be very expensive. Okay, that is all on social implications. You can complete your application.